Hi, it's Bernadette, and today I've got three tips for clever use of pendant lights. The first tip is to group them together for a dramatic effect. Go for similar styles and an odd number. The size can vary, but the effect is dramatic. For a more architectural look in a bedroom, consider going for pendant lights as bedside lights. And lastly, a more traditional way to use pendant lights, but still very effective, is to hang them over an island bench in the kitchen. Best to go for odd numbers again. Three is a good number usually. And what it does is it gives the kitchen a focal point, and it really adds the wow factor.